Interfacing 4x4 matrix keypad with LPC2148 microcontroller. This is TK based kit from ADM, in which at bottom left is the keyboard section for 4x4 matrix. Let's have a look at the inside circuit of 4x4 matrix keypad. This is the circuit for 4x4 matrix keypad, in which 4x4, that means total 16 number of keys, push button switches are used. And 4 plus 4, that is 8 lines, are used to interface 4x4 matrix keypad with microcontroller, from which R1 to R4 are for rows and C1 to C4 are for columns. Columns are connected to VCC and made high, where rows will be pulled low to ground with the help of microcontroller. Initially, all switches are assumed to be released, so there is no connection between the rows and the columns. When any one of the switch is pressed, the corresponding row and column are connected, that means short circuited. This will drive that particular column pin low. Using this logic, the button press can be detected. The first step involved in interfacing matrix keypad is to write all logic zeros to the row and logic 1 to the columns. In the image, black line symbolizes logic 0 and red line symbolizes logic 1. For now, let us assume that the circle key is pressed and see how the key press can be detected by a software routine. Now, the software has to scan the pins connected to the columns. If it detects a logic 0 in any or one of the column, then a key press was made in that column. This is because the event of the switch press short circuit the C2 line with R2. Hence, C2 is driven low. Once the column corresponding to the key pressed is located, the next thing that the software has to do is to start writing logic 1 to the rows sequentially and check if C2 becomes high. The logic, that is a button in that row, was pressed, then the value written to that row will be reflected in the corresponding column as they are short circuited. The procedure is followed till C2 goes high, when logic high is written to a row. In this case, a logic high to the second row will be reflected in the second column. We already know that the key press happened at column 2. Now we have detected that the key is in row 2. So the position of the key in the matrix is 2, 2. Once this is detected, it's up to us to name it or provide it with a task on the event of the key press. Now write this code for the keyboard, in which keyboard will act as an input and the press key will be shown on the serial communication or on LCD. Download the code into the microcontroller and do the following connection. Connect LCD RS read write and enable pin to P0.0, 1 and 2 pins respectively, and D4 to D7 pins of LCD to P0.4 to P0.7 of port 0 respectively. Next, connect this keyboard to P1.16 to P1.23 pins with the help of FRC cables. Now let's see the output.